see anything going through there with my sunglasses on. That was one of those follow the leader moments where you're like, well, I hope there's no pits or divots or something's gonna buck me over, but blind faith. Okay, we got a little bit of a heart rate break. I'm not sure where we're going, but we're still at Papago Park. Here's at the convention hall, not a convention hall, but let's call it a nightclub joint. They got the bands hanging out over there. Whoa. That was pretty choppy stuff. Yeah, that was some brassy crap. I gotta get my GoPro mount working better, man. This thing stinks. Interesting trails out here, gotta tell you. Yeah, this is some great trails. Rocky enough to keep you on your toes. Definitely choppy enough to keep you on your toes. Those downhills, I mean, even at 15 to 20 mile an hour, you gotta hit your brakes if you don't wanna go over 20 because it's so unpredictable, it'll knock you off. Well, of course, that's because I'm old, right? No, that's not it. Because honestly, I can usually gain on the downhills with the riders. Versus the uphills. The uphills catch up to me, that's for sure. But I also learned don't follow too close, because if you do get stuck on a rocky climb and someone doesn't make it in front of you, then you got a big old backup. Then you're stuck stopping in the middle of a steep up climb. That's rough to get started again. Interesting part of Arizona. Haven't seen this much water. To be in Illinois doing this ride right here with all this little water creek and stuff. Thank you.
this around. Cool.
Yep.
I like it.
Are we back to one of the spots we stopped at earlier?
Nope.
But we're kind of in the area. There's a golf course.
Nope.
This is... Oh, no? Another golf course over there?
We're not to the town yet. Some of the thing.
Hey, what's up?
Well, we were gonna go.
There's a line that comes down here, but I don't know where it is. I just thought I'd see if I can see it.
It's a little sketchy.
It's
we go this way.
Heard a dog barking. Aha. I think we're back here by this blindingly dark tunnel.